Throughout the year, USGA championships are played on world-class golf courses.
While televised golf is fun to watch, it's important to recognize that the course conditions are designed to challenge the world's best players. They're not practical on a daily basis.
The typical championship lasts 1 week, but it takes years of preparation to obtain peak course conditions for the event. During a championship, maintenance is performed at double or triple the normal intensity required for daily play. The final product is a course that challenges professionals and top amateurs, but would prove too difficult for the average golfer. If your course attempts to produce championship conditions on a daily basis, it will have adverse effects on turf grass health, pace of play, and golfer enjoyment. And the extra money and equipment needed, plus the increased workload, even for courses with large maintenance staffs, is simply not sustainable for most facilities. So the next time you watch an exciting finish on television, keep in mind that those course conditions are only temporary and are not sustainable for daily play. Plus, sometimes it's better to leave the difficult conditions to the best players in the world.